for 1%. All right, well, traveling with a purpose. That's what we're talking about now. Amazon Prime's travel show, Global Child, combines exotic destinations with charitable work along the way. Joining us is travel expert and host of Amazon Prime show Global Child, Augusto Valverde. Augusto, tell us how this show came about. I like how you pair both charitable work with travel, and you get to see some cool spots as well.
That's right. It's a pleasure to meet you, Zach, and thank you, everybody, for watching. Well, what we decided to do is I noticed traveling around the world that there's all this luxury opportunities, but I felt a little bit empty not being able to give back. And so I decided, why not find a way to give back everywhere we go? And that's kind of how the show came about, you know, and we call it Global Child because we're all part of one global family. So at the end of the day, no matter, you know, your race, your religion, where you come from, we're all human beings at the end of the day. And so that's what the show is about. We have the best experiences and we also give back.
Well, you guys also partner with big foundations as well. So how does that kind of tie into the work that you guys do?
Sure. So we partner with a nonprofit called Big Foundation, which basically has all world religions working together. So I'm a Christian guy, I'm a faith guy, and but I do believe that my Muslim brothers, my Hindu brothers, just Jewish brothers, people from all around the world, regardless of what their faith is, I found that we have a commonality, is that we want to love people and we want to give back. So I said, instead of separating the camps, let's find what we have in common, which is our mutual faith and our ability to give back. So we join forces, and no matter where we are, for example, when we visited India, we stayed at some of the top luxury hotels in the world, but then we also went and we sponsored a leper colony and we gave back. The same thing in Greece, we visited an orphanage and we sponsored some of the kids. And so it's just really nice to be able to have wonderful experiences and then just grab a little part of that time and mm-hmm. do something great.
For a volunteer who is traveling on one of these trips in which they are giving back, how do they know, how does this individual know what their efforts are doing? How do they know how much efficacy these efforts have?
Sure. So what we do is, you know, the show on Amazon Prime, you know, Global Child, when you go in and you see it, they're, you know, 1 hour shows. And as you're going through the adventure, there's that segment in which we go in and you see us do the work. Now, what we do is, depending on the charitable act, we also have follow-ups. So we don't just want to do one good charitable act. We want to create sustainability. The show is quite young. We're now going to film our third season. And we filmed in 20 countries, but the idea is that is to be creating something that's sustainable, where people like people watching now can join us, you know, online through Instagram, Global Child TV, and we can connect, and then maybe you can also help us.
Now, I saw that very important dimension as well, that you guys are looking for other influencers to follow you on your journey to go out and travel with you as well, Global Child TV. They can do that on Instagram to apply, yeah?
Yeah, and you know, what's cool is that a lot of people want to give back, but the world sometimes makes it a little difficult. Mm-hmm. And so I know that personally, I used to be the number one club promoter in Miami, the crazy guy. And then one day, if you ever want to come, you let me know. But but one day I said, I want something more meaningful. And I looked around and I just didn't know how to give back. Eventually, I started working as a jail chaplain, doing volunteering in the jails here in LA.
Yep.
And I realized that a lot of influencers, for all the platforms that they have, they don't know how to give back and they want to. So what we do is, through the show, we bring wonderful people on the journey. We have a lot of fun, but then they come with us and we do good together. So the idea there is to help their audiences kind of get inspired and do the same.
No, it's great work, great show. Congrats, Augusto. Thanks so much for joining us. Appreciate you taking the time.
Thank you so much for having me.